Now I need some more of your attention, because I'd like to invite to join me someone who's been a great friend to our country, and I want to acknowledge her generosity and her dedication. This is Lorraine Pantaleon. If you want to join me.
Yes, come.
Lorraine has a wonderful project, and I'd like to tell us just in 1 minute what it's about.
Yes, 1 minute.
Okay. Hi, I'm Antonio, and I am the founder and artist behind the Canine Hero Portrait Project. It is a nonprofit organization that provides hand-painted portraits of fallen canine law enforcement partners and military partners. So with that being said, 13 months ago in Paris, in the little area of Saint-Denis, one of Raid's youngest officers, probably one of the fastest, strongest, was lost on November 18th. And as the United States and other countries have come together to stand by France and have supported, some have even provided a new canine partner for the team, but we are, as the Canine Hero Portrait Project, I'm very proud to be standing before you today to also give France a gift, but not of a new canine, but to bring home the hero that was lost, Canine Diesel. And that is the painting that is behind you